Hello, I'm Shayanti Sarkar and I'm a BDS student. Today I'm going to talk about landfills, the waste disposal system and the best possible ways to get rid of that. For more than 100 years, the world has been discarding the unwanted waste in the landfill sites. And definitely there are lots of hazardous bad effects coming out of it. These deposits could cause serious environmental problems like soil pollution, water pollution, health hazards and many more. The landfills are full of solid waste. This can be categorized in possibly three ways. Firstly, the household waste or the municipal waste. Secondly, the industrial waste or hazardous waste. And thirdly, the biomedical waste or the hospital waste. And this solid waste are allowing to accumulate various health hazards, like it decomposes and favors the flies breeding. It attracts the rodents, vermins. The pathogens which are present in the solid waste can be carried to the human's food through flies, through dust, and heaps of refuse present an unsightly appearance and nuisance for bad odors. Now let's come to the point of general waste disposal methods, where we are incinerating, more precisely burning, the solid waste using fuel or electric incinerators. It is producing fumes, smokes, suspended dust particles into the air, which are definitely causing air pollution. Sometimes the urban buildings are built over the covered dumping sites, where the waste under the soil contaminating the underground water, which later can be used for the drinking purposes. And sometimes the burial ground is situated near any ocean, river, where the toxic substances or radioactive materials are seeping to the ocean. Can kill the marine life. So this situation is a threat to the environment and definitely to the humankind too. Refuse of disposal can't be solved without public education. We can use biodegradable materials such as paper, natural fibers, and can get rid of that non-biodegradable materials such as plastic. The industrial manufacturing can replace their material with harmless chemicals. We can segregate the waste in such a way that each type of waste can be destroyed using different kind of controlling measures. This process is particularly used for the hospital management. Now government can enforce legal rules where people can be fined or punished for improper waste disposal. And there should be implementation of community health education, where the importance of waste as a source of disease can be emphasized. And lastly, I am ending my topic by adding one last point, that is, we can recycle, reuse, refuse and reduce our solid waste. We can reuse our solid waste materials of households by making some things like to decor our home, to use in our household purposes. We can bring our own shopping bags to the market to reduce the generation of unnecessary waste products. And lastly, I want to thank Asha Akanksha Foundation for giving me this platform to raise my voice, to express my opinions. And what can be a best possible way to express my opinion on such a grateful occasion like World Environmental Day. Thank you so much.